Jesus Crosby, aka Digi Analog, alongside Mark Wanda.
Voyages across the seas.
Cause Jamaica to South Africa. Yo!
Voyages across the seas.
Such novelty. Not pleasing for the eyes to
not
see.
Not pleasing for the eyes to see, you know?
Still, this is the reality.
Reality! Yeah.
Refugees by the thousand. Crossing the ocean.
Trying to make ends meet, you know?
Running from their homes. From the ones who wanna take their
period.
Displacement of the family. With a reverse psychology.
Reverse psychology.
All in the spiritual name. Playing political games.
Corrupt politicians are compelled man to play. They crippled the economy causing instability. Me youth fi go to school, I got a family to feed. But war and strife turn me in a refugee. So me trot through the Sahara over the Mediterranean, seeking better prospects. They deem me an alien, ill-treated like no ordinary human. Better mask on me if he orchestrate a new plan.
Hellfire is in paradise.
Volcano
and the crisis.
It's a situation that make me sick to the stomach. Invasion and recession makes it hard to find work. May I go do the worst or else to rise from the dirt. A treacherous journey which could end suicidal. No guarantees if we are life and arrival. Every second minute, every hour we are cherished. At any given moment this a vessel could have perished.
Is this colonization in reverse? For the blessings or a curse?
Jana.
While the whole world sit and watch, it evokes the soul in you as they detach and dispatch.
True,
and the slaughter continues. As if you didn't know, say I told you so. Sure you're gonna reap what you sow.
Crossing the ocean.
It's a survival story. Voyages across the seas. It's a journey of the refugees. Voyages across the seas. It's a survival story. Voyages across the seas. It's a journey of the refugees. Voyages across the seas.
Mark Wanda,
well,
aka the Dragon Slayer.
Cross.